On the other side of this piece of wood is some crazy cool art. Before I show it to you though, I have to introduce you to Norm. 40 years ago, Norm was in an accident that left him a quadriplegic. He can't use his fingers, but it hasn't stopped him from creating some amazing art. Here he is with a brace and a magnifying glass, studiously burning an image into the wood. It took him 23 hours to make this, and I couldn't be happier with how it turned out. Thanks, Norm.